go surfing from bikinis all the way into winter wetsuits, like the full shebang, like hood, gloves, boots. It's extremely windy today. I don't know if you can hear the wind. There's no surf, but I thought, why don't I just show you all the gear that I use to go surfing? So, if you're new, I'm Erica. I'm a surfer. I'm based in Cornwall in the UK. Yes, there's surf in England. It's actually pretty good sometimes. Not today, but sometimes it's really good. First, I'm gonna start with bikinis and then I'm gonna make my way into the winter suits. So if you have a particular wetsuit that you had in mind and you want to know more about, then you can just scroll through. I've added chapters to this video so you can find the right wetsuit for you much easier. Let's get straight into it. This surf bikini is from Akoi Swim and you might have heard of it. It's made by the Coen sisters, so Tina and Sally. They are surfers from Hawaii, YouTubers, vloggers, pro surfers. Like, they know what a surf suit should do and how it should fit. So this is like one of my favorite surfing bikinis. I really like this like box crop. I find they're really supportive and sporty for surfing, and I just find that they stay on better. This is adjustable on the side, so you can make it as tight or as loose as you want. I love the pattern. It just feels really nice and really good material. I know that they use environmentally friendly materials, which is exactly what you want when you're wearing a bikini. It's got medium coverage. You can kind of hoik it so it's high-waisted. Also, I'm gonna link all of the bikinis and surf suits and wetsuits in the video description so you can find them really easily and shop them for yourself. And I've also got some discount codes for specific pieces that I'm gonna show you. Keep an eye out for discount codes. I'll say them later on in the video. This is one of my favorite surf suits. It's from Rip Curl Australia. I don't know if they're still doing this design. I really tried to find it online. It's a summer surf suit. It's so thin. It's basically like a swimsuit. And this is just so comfortable and I feel so elegant surfing the waves in this surf suit. I just absolutely love it. It's just got a little tie at the neck at the back, which is super easy to do up yourself, and you've got the open back, which I like because then you can get a tan. This is funny because I like the cutout design, but one thing I have realized is it can give me a tummy rash on the surf wax and sand on your board and the rubbing motion. It just creates a bit of a rash here. Okay, next is my 2mm spring suit from Sunward Bound, and these are the surf hats. This just protects you from the sun. You've also got this adjustable strap, and it just means that when you wipe out, this isn't gonna go anywhere. Like, you're gonna keep it safe. Tighten it at the back to suit your head shape. I've got a small head, so that's pretty handy. And it's got a wide brim, so, you know, no sun is gonna get in your eyes. You're not gonna get squinty eyes. I wore my surf hat so much in Australia, and I'm going to Morocco soon, so I'm definitely gonna be bringing this as well because it will be a freaking lifesaver. This surf suit is made from Ecoprene, which is Yamamoto. If you don't know what Yamamoto is, it is a Japanese limestone, and it's way better for the environment than the normal petroleum-based neoprene that a lot of wetsuits are made from. It means it's a stretchier material, it's warmer, lighter, and softer. Like, it feels so good on my skin. I've got a discount code for Summer Bound, so I'll leave it here on the screen, and I'll leave it in the video description so you can shop and get a discount with my discount code, which is cool. It supports me, and it also supports Sienna and Summer Bound, which is a small, you know, independent business. So let's all help each other. Okay, going forward, all of these next wetsuits are from Surface. They have been a freaking godsend to me. They've sent me wetsuits and I really like them. They fit so well. I say this all the time, but Surface wetsuits are the best fitting wetsuits I've ever tried, and they're super affordable. And I've got a discount code for you. So if you like the look of them, then use this discount code and I'll link them all below as well so you can find them really easily. But first, this is the 2 2mm spring suit. I wore this so freaking much in Australia. It came in handy so much because, yes, it's very lightweight. It's 2mm, which is enough to give you protection against the elements, you know, from a bit of wind, especially from UV protection, you know, from the sun. The sun in Australia is so hot and strong that you need to cover yourself up, but it's hot, so you want something that's light, and this just did the job so well. And I love this retro design. It's got the front zip. I feel like a Bond girl or something. I just feel so cool in this, like a freaking superhero or something. I love the bright orange neon Surface logo and the zip. Like, that's very Surface. Like, if you see the orange little pop of color in the water, you're like, they're wearing a Surface suit. You just know it from a mile away. It's got this soft collar, if you know what I mean. It's kind of open, which means water can flush in, but that's kind of a good thing when you want something that cools you down. Like, you don't want to be too hot in this. I find that it has a nice coverage on the butt. It's not too cheeky, but it definitely does flatter a women's physique, I'd say. So I really like this design and cut. This is the 2 2mm long sleeve shorty from Surface. It's the flex design, which means maximum flexibility, and it just feels like I'm wearing nothing, which is a nice feeling, you know? I kind of want that, especially with surfing. Like, you just want to be free, paddling. Like, wearing a wetsuit can really restrict you, but if you find the right wetsuits, like the Surface Flex designs, you can be just as flexible with the wetsuit on, which is why I love this shorty. This is another one that I've wore so much in Australia. I like that it is cut off on the legs, so full coverage of the bum. You know, you've got this little shorts design, which I think is so cute. Also, it's really nice if you're like on your period or you haven't shaved your bikini line. Like, this saves you. This like covers you up. So I definitely wore this for those reasons when I was in Australia, because, you know, a girl's gotta do what a girl's gotta do. Wetsuits with a front zip are just next level. Like, they keep you warmer because it can't flush through the back zip. And it has also got a toggle on the side to really like tighten up this bit. And yeah, I love a front zip better than a back zip, I think, in my personal opinion. But when you have a back zip for like spring suits or the really lightweight suits for summer, like, that is fine. It doesn't really matter if they flush. But I find that front zips all the way are the best types of suits and zip designs for a wetsuit. But yeah, that's just my personal opinion. Like, let me know in the comments if you prefer a back zip, front zip, or if you don't care or you don't know what I'm talking about. Let me know in the comments. So this is the 3 2mm Surface wetsuit. It is the Remix wetsuit. So it is a mix of flexible and heat. So you get, obviously, you're warm, yet you're flexible and you can move around. Because a lot of people think that a really warm wetsuit has to be super thick and super unflexible and really stiff and hard to move in. But actually, Surface have come up with this design where you can have the mixture of both the heat and the flex, which is ideal for any surfer. I wear this a lot of the year, which is really nice because it is super warm. They have these grippy bits on the cuffs and on the ankles, so when you're in the water, it shouldn't roll up like that and then flush in there. You don't want water flushing in there because that's when you get cold. Basically, wetsuits are designed so that no water can get in, and you actually find yourself being really warm out there. People think that surfers are crazy for being out in really cold waters, but actually, when you have the right gear, you don't really feel anything and you feel really warm and cozy. It's just when you have to come out of the sea and get changed, that's when it hits you, like, how cold the wind is or wherever you're surfing. But for me in England, the wind is cold. Getting changed in the car park is the worst part about surfing in the winter and autumn time. Like, oh my gosh, it's horrible. It's a horrible thing. But you know what? The surf is all worth it, isn't it? So that's why we do these things to ourselves. This Surface wetsuit also has a really nice soft, I don't know what it is, it's a material around the neck and it makes it like sticky on your neck. So again, it won't flush any water, and it's also super comfortable. You have the front zip, which is a design that I really like. It means that the wetsuit is warmer, and I just think it's a nice design. So you've also got these knee pads, which is great because I always find I scuff my knees on the board when I pop up sometimes. So this is just extra protection on the knees. Also, I don't know if you can see here, this is like a really hard angle to show you, but I have a little loop and a key pocket on my calf, so I can keep my keys in here all safe and sound when I just tie them to this toggle, and then I just put them in this pocket and it's all good to go. It is true, I do keep my car keys in my pocket when I go for a surf, and I have never had it come out. It is so safe and secure in that pocket. It's a great little feature that surfer wetsuits have on the full body suits. This is the 4 3mm heat wetsuit. I think it's my oldest surfer suit, and it has lasted me 2 years or so, and it's still going strong, which is great because I have worn it so much. This is the heat suit, so it's primarily for heat, warmth, like protection. It feels so good, and it feels really warm. I was actually getting a bit sweaty when I was putting it on just now, so it works. This is a really affordable suit, and I just saw on Surfacer's website that they are having a sale of this suit. So you can get a discount, and I think you can also get an additional discount with my code. So try it out, see if it works, but I'm pretty sure it will. I'll leave the code up here for you. But yeah, this is the 4 3mm. I wear this in the autumn and the springtime in England. This panel is kind of like grippy as well, so you don't slide around on your board. It has similar features to the previous wetsuit, so I'll just show you. It's got the front zip and the little toggle to tighten. It's sticky material, so this doesn't like flap open. You've also got this nice lining in the neck area. It's also got this glue stitching, which makes it extra warm. It's got the same key loop, so you can secure your keys in there while you go for a surf, which is ideal. And you've got these really protective knee pads for surfing. You can actually see I've got a hole in the suit. I did say it was my oldest suit. I got a little hole on the knee there. I don't know if you can see it, but that was from a fin. My own surfboard hit me in the knee and it actually put a hole in my knee. Luckily I had this wetsuit on, otherwise it would have gone into my skin. So this suit is actually very protective and it saves you from your surfboard, so, which is nice. Now I've had a hooded wetsuit, I'm not going back to like the 5'4 with the attachment of a hood, because there was just too much neoprene and you'd have to tuck your hood in and it just wasn't as comfortable or warm. This is so warm, like, oh my god, I freaking love it. Like, the best winter wetsuit you can get is a hooded wetsuit, I think. This is the Surfer's 5 4mm hooded wetsuit. This is the Remix suit, so it's a remix of flexible, heat, and it's made from Yamamoto again, so it's really eco-friendly. That's why they do the grey as well on this suit rather than the bright orange, because grey is much more eco-friendly than a fluorescent colour like orange. Got a toggle on the hood so you can tighten it around your face. The hood as well has a really comfortable chin here. Honestly, it's so comfortable, so you can talk. You know, your chin can move freely, you don't feel too restricted. The hood is a 3.5mm thickness, and you can see this like quick drying material. So that is like lined within the wetsuit and it just dries super quick. This is the 5 4mm hooded wetsuit, and I recommend you get one if you're in England. It's a great Christmas prezzy, like, shop now if you want. I'll leave a link to the suit in the video description if you're interested. And if you have any questions about any of the wetsuits I've talked about, ask any questions below, like, I'd be happy to answer them. Okay, and to go with your winter wetsuit, you have to get accessories like the boots and gloves. If you live in very cold places like I do in England, it gets super cold. So I have these boots that I've been wearing. These are from Surfers, and I haven't actually worn gloves yet, guys. I'm kind of like trying not to wear gloves because I just like to not wear a wetsuit if possible. So soon I'll be wearing these Surfers gloves. Probably in December, I think. That's when it will be proper icy out there. The gloves, I'll just show you. I won't put them on just because it's a hassle. But it's got these grippy things so you can grip onto the surfboard and you can obviously pop up, you won't slip and slide off. It's got the cute little like Surfers design there, and for 3mm, I suggest 3mm, any thicker, like sometimes thicker can actually be colder in a way, so sometimes I go for the thin ones. These are the booties. My boyfriend's also got a pair. We've got matching booties, which is kind of annoying because then when you're trying to find your own wetsuit and gear, I don't know whose is whose. I have to just do this and like see what size difference they are. These have a split toe, so you can see that your big toe would go here and the rest of your toes go there. I think it's just for like extra balance. I don't know what it's for. And you've also got this adjustable Velcro strap to tighten around your feet. And you've got this little toggle at the back, I don't know if you can see here, to easily put on your boots and take them off. So this really helps. But yeah, super thick and quick drying as well. They've got this lining on the inside and they're super warm. Look at that grip. Look at the grip. They're amazing. I love wearing boots because I can just walk on the pebbly beaches here in Cornwall and be absolutely fine. They're very protective. And I recommend some. So I'll link them down below as well. That was a freaking workout getting in and out of those wetsuits. Okay, I really hope you found that video helpful and that you've found a wetsuit for you and you know a bit more about wetsuits now that you can go out and buy one confidently and just know what to look for in a good wetsuit. So I hope this really helped. If it did, give it a like, share it with a friend who might also need some help with wetsuit shopping. And I honestly feel like wetsuits are the best Christmas present for a surfer. So if you can spare the money and you want to impress a surfer in your life, get them a wetsuit. I have links to Sunward Bound and Surfers down below with discount codes so you can get a cheeky discount before Christmas. I really hope you liked this video. It was really fun making it. It was a bit of a workout. You know what? Anything for you guys. Love you guys so much. Thank you for watching. Yeah, I'll see you soon guys. Love you all. Bye.